Southpaw stance on Haider. Lead with the cross early on from the Italian.
Yeah, Michael, I know in the past Haider has been a boxer, like he likes to throw a lot of punches, but I expect him in this fight to really start throwing some kicks. He knows Sadiqovic's sort of his tendency to rely solely on his hands, and I would expect Mustafa Haider really to start putting together the combinations with the kicks, especially off that southpaw side. He's got a heavy left kick. I wouldn't mind to see him start kicking the arms of Sadiqovic, really start to wear on those hands and take a little bit of that power away.
Good checking off the lead leg so far from Haider off the leg kicks of Sadiqovic. Knees are permitted, elbows are not under these kickboxing rules. Three judges circle side is scoring on a 10-point must system. There's that lead cross again from Haider, but couldn't get the extension. Body shot from Sadiqovic.
Sadiqovic has good head movements. See how his head's never on center? He's just constantly bobbing and weaving from left to right. Let's see if Mustafa Haider can time that and throw something up there. Looks like he got caught with a low blow.
Accidental groin strike there from Sadiqovic off the right leg. And Haider will get a recovery period here. But interesting start here from Arian Sadiqovic. First we're seeing in his one Super Series career. And here's the illegal strike.
Boom, oh, caught him with the knee too. Mismanaged the distance there a little bit as he threw the low kick. The knee caught him on the groin. Mustafa Haider seems like he's okay to keep going. It looks like Mustafa Haider is trying to counter-strike. Like he's letting Sadiqovic come forward, or Sadiqovic could just be coming forward, forcing the issue. Nice left hand landed there by Haider.
Checks again from Haider. Sadiqovic needs to put his lead foot on the outside of Haider's lead foot to enable the right hand, which is public enemy number one of the southpaw fighter. Uppercut to a cross, nicely done from Mustafa. Sadiqovic with a left hook and an uppercut.
Those hand combinations are coming with some serious intensity from Sadiqovic. Mustafa Haider needs to earn some respect, slow down this onslaught coming from Sadiqovic.
And I agree with what you said earlier on, Mitch, that Mustafa should go to the legs. One way to slow down your opponent's punches is to kick at their legs.
Time. Over there.
Looks like it was another low blow landed by Sadiqovic. I think it's just because of the range at which they're contesting this. Mustafa Haider doesn't really want to back up that much, doesn't want to allow that forward pressure to keep coming. So he's kind of standing his ground, and Sadiqovic caught him again.
Also, will say, Dragon, often when it's a southpaw fighting an orthodox fighter, the groin strikes are more prevalent.
Yeah,
just because of the varied stance. Nothing deliberate there, though, from Sadiqovic, but a firm warning from Olivier Cost.
Ready, time, choke!
Who told him next time it'll be a yellow card. Nice use of the single knee there from Sadiqovic. Short uppercut from the German. These are good hands now from Sadiqovic.
Yeah, that's what Haider needs to do. He needs to, like, counter that shot with that straight left hand of his. Sadiqovic is getting more and more confident in his approach, and he's really starting to let those hands go. See, that's what I want to see. I want to see Mustafa Haider start kicking those arms, really start to wear on those arms and slow him down.
And as we did allude to earlier, this is mostly a boxing contest. Good inside leg kick. Haider failed to check that one. Goes to the back leg. Nice work from Mustafa. Left hook to right cross. Short range knee from Sadiqovic. Mustafa throws one of his own. And Olivier breaks them.
I do like how Sadiqovic comes right back after, you can see he immediately starts moving forward and starts looking for the counter. He doesn't let Mustafa Haider keep coming forward.
One round down, we go to the towels. Folks, let us know your thoughts on social media at ONE Championship. After one round, scored on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points. The less dominant fighter gets 9 points. Mitch, as we thought, mostly boxing, and I believe Sadiqovic does have the upper hand after one. I'll give it 10-9 to the German.
Yeah, you got to agree with that. A lot more activity coming from Sadiqovic, a lot of pressure. Mustafa Haider needs to earn some respect. He needs to start mixing in the combinations, start to go after the legs, start to kick the body, and really start to wear on Sadiqovic. Sadiqovic is not even taking a stool. He looks very well conditioned, and I think from his pace that he showed in that first round, I think he's very confident to keep this thing going for the full three.
So unofficially, we are going 10-9 for Arian Sadikovic inside the magnificent Singapore Indoor Stadium. We move into round two of this one Super Series lightweight kickboxing clash. Italy versus Germany. The Italian in the red comes out smoking a little more with their hands here, does Haider. Maybe Haider's corner told him to get a move on with it. Beautiful body shot. Keeping nice and tight in his punches and step through knee there, Sadikovic. Certainly more gusto from both men at the start of this round, Dragon.
Yeah, Haider's trying to come back, but Sadikovic just keeps coming with those hand combinations. He's mixing in the low kicks a little bit more. But I like the way Mustafa Haider is throwing that left hand right down the middle at the end of the exchange. Nice dig to the body right there.
Guys, watch out for headbutt. Watch out for the headbutt.
You can hear Olivier just watching for the head clashes, which can also happen a lot when it's an orthodox versus a southpaw. Jab, no right hand for company. There's the right uppercut, though, from Sadikovic. Threw it well early on the first round, did the German. Would employ it here on the inside again. A high kick from Haider.
That's more like it from Mustafa Haider. He needs to keep those kicks coming. You can see it's a battle of foot position. Whenever it's orthodox against southpaw, the lead foot is very important. So it's important to get to the outside of your opponent's foot so that you can have that center lane right down the middle of their guard. And Sadikovic seems to be controlling that outside lane so that his right hand can land more successfully.
Whipping head kick there from Haider. Had the right thought, goes for it again. Switches up off the left leg now, Mustafa.
See, now Mustafa Haider is starting to kick those arms, starting to attack the forearms, starting to wear on that. But he's only got, you're about halfway through this, so he really has to pick up the pace.
Haider goes to that inside leg, trying to hit that sciatic nerve that runs down the inside thigh. Outside leg hit to the common peroneal nerve there from Sadikovic. Step through knee from the German. Ooh, nice. You can hear them grunting and growling the thud of leather as it hits flesh here in center circle.
Yeah, Sadikovic seems to have a speed advantage. He's a step, maybe half a step ahead of Mustafa Haider here, but Mustafa Haider is having a better round here. I like him digging into the body and also mixing in the kicks. But these punches are just coming really consistently and at the same pace from Sadikovic.
Haider has switched up to the high kicks in this round. I think he's thrown about five of them. Good outside leg kick to that hamstring area. Final seconds of the second round. Sadikovic trying to pummel him with those right hands. There's a stiff left hook and there's one from Haider off the power hand.
Oh man, these guys are starting to trade inside that pocket at that close range.
Two down, one remaining in this lightweight Super Series kickboxing contest. Mitch, your thoughts?
That was another good round, but it was a... I think Mustafa Haider did better in the second than he did in the first. But that's pretty close as far as that second round is concerned. You're gonna go 10-10?
Yeah, I'll go 10-10. I thought it was a good round for both of them. And I like the way Haider was trying to hunt with that head kick, switching it up, something a little different we didn't see in the first round.
A little bit more volume coming from Sadikovic, but it was a mix of weapons coming from Haider. And again, Sadikovic is still standing with big, deep breaths. He seems very composed. He doesn't look tired at all. Mustafa Haider, his body language is not quite telling us that he's the fresher athlete at this point.
2019 on our unofficial scorecards after two, third and final round.
Does Haider need a knockdown here, you think?
Well, there are no draws in one Super Series, so even if Haider wins the round 10-9 on our unofficial scorecard, you've got to give it to someone. Certainly a knockdown would tilt the fight in his favor. Good outside leg kick, hits the back leg, does Haider, and again, that'll score for Mustafa. So too are the return leg kicks from Sadikovic. You can hear Haider grunting behind those blows. Martial arts, oh, the body shot.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, oh, oh.
No.
Sadikovic turned away and really didn't do himself a favor. He should have capitalized on Haida there.
I think he thought he would have went down or at least got an eight count, but he didn't, and he just ran away. And then Mustafa Haida hurt him right there.
Now he's hurt. The body shot. This could be it for Mustafa.
Over there. Five.
He's trying to stretch it off. Take a moment here.
Step forward.
He hit him with the knee. It looked like the first one was up high into the ribs, but then that second one came to the other side. He's hurt. This is Sadikovic's chance.
The left side's hurt of Mahida. Can Sadikovic finish him now? Goes for it again. Cracks him again to the upper left rib cage. Sadikovic rocks the head back. All over him here, the German. An absolute thrashing in the third round. And Haida is not waving the white flag.
Good job by Mustafa Haida to keep things together. I like the way he's covering up when they're in that close range to prevent those knees from keep coming. Let's see what Sadikovic can do here. Let's see about his finishing instincts. He can find a button to hit on that body to shut him down. Look at Mustafa Haida.
Haida's got to knock him out to win this. But the way it stands at the moment, this is a 10-8 round for Sadikovic. And he's giving him absolute caning here. Another big clubbing right hand. Throws up the front kick.
Oh, man, this is going to be the longest minute in Mustafa Haida's career right now.
He is gasping for air. Mustafa Haida, the body is hurt. Sadikovic tries to thread the knee. Haida ties him up. 40 seconds to go.
You can see the way that his hands are protecting the body. His chin is open, but he lands a nice body shot off that left hand. Look at Mustafa Haida digging deep to come forward.
25 seconds now. Knee to that damaged left side of the body. Body shot from Mustafa. Tremendous guts and intestinal fortitude from Mustafa Haida. Can he find a Hail Mary shot in the dying stages here, Mustafa?
Oh, nice uppercut with the head kick.
He's going for it, but it will not be enough. And that standing count on Haida in the final round will definitely tip this one over the edge in favor of Arjan Sadikovic.
Wow, what an entry. Intriguing. There, look at that. Oh, that hit him right on the side there, right on that right side that was high into the ribs. Look at that. Boom, he goes after it again, and then he hits him on the other side and just close right there. Boom, hits him with that left hook. He hurt him on the left, hit him on the right with that one. Look at this. Check out this side. Look how he finds his opening. The hands come up, he sees it. Boom, bingo, touches him on the liver. Didn't look like he really put that much into it, but you don't need that much into it when it comes to a liver shot. The whole body just shuts down. But how tough is Mustafa Haida to come back after those two brutal body shots, Michael?
A howling performance on debut in one Super Series for Sadikovic. And we believe he'll get the nod here. Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Boo Corner, Arjan Sadikovic.